Within Thailand, Ayutthaya is known for boat noodles, a noodle soup which used to be made on boats, and roti sai mai, which is like a cotton candy wrap. Yeah, there's some pretty weird foods in Thailand. It used to be one of the world's major cities at one stage, and people now just go there to check out the ruins. I wonder if one day people are going to go look at my house like that.
Like that, we cannot go up there.